going on, guys? Welcome back. Clummy the Pumpkin here with E.T. Hig Plays, and today we're going to into a game of Lucky Block Chat Wars. Hope you enjoy. Like, subscribe, let's go. I'm out of breath. Play the game. All right, into the first game. I am a new person now, guys. I am now Clummy the Pumpkin. I am not. Oh, no!
Why you do this to me?
Yeah, it's rewind time.
Clumby the Pumpkin, I am not.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Why you do this to me?
Why?
I was just saying how we haven't done Lucky Blocks in forever, and then I die.
It's my fault that you died. I broke a lucky block and started digging a hole straight down. First game, we don't talk about that. It wasn't my fault that lucky block was gonna kill us.
I need some more lucky blocks. I don't have
enough. Take like that and that. I'm gonna give you the ones that will most likely kill you. Oh!
Hi, how are you?
Oh! Okay, I got a close-up of the Ender Dragon. I think it'll work. Alright, let's go fight people. Oh, I got a Piglet Bazooka! Oh, yeah! Oh, Ender Dragon! Alright. What?
I just walked off the
What?
I forgot to press.
Did you think you were like Jesus and you could like walk on anything?
Did I think I was like, oh, he doesn't see you. There's a guy right above you. He's tracked. Oh. He doesn't even know you're there. He doesn't know you're there.
Yo, what's up? Oh! Ah! No! Void Charm! Save me! Okay. Oh. Ow! I'm being hit by something. Oh, this guy. You nerd! I'm just gonna keep on flying. Hey! You nerdsticle, come back here.
Nerdsticle?
Nerdsticle.
Why was this product sold at Walmart? The nerdsticle.
Hey! My name's Jeff. Oh! What? It hit me! My own fireball killed me! Alright. Alright, Tate's doing some ASMR. I've always wanted to do this since I was so little. I have force powers! I'm a Jedi! I have force powers. I can make someone fly.
I got the one-punch bow. That's a good bow.
What the heck? Where's my sword? My sword disappeared! Scam!
Oh no, my horse!
No! Save the horse! Okay, there you go.
Okay, horse, I'm sorry, you're just gonna have to stay there because.
Uh-oh! Explosion's about to happen! It's okay, horse, I'll try to save you. Ow! Okay, maybe I won't try to save you.
Okay.
No, horse, stop it! Stop! Trying to go to your owner. Stop. Go. Ow! Ow! Stop it.
No! Wait, I have the void charm. Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I'm not trying to save that horse. It's staying down there forever.
Why you bullying me?
Tate, where are you?
I got hit off the map, and then I had to use my void charm. I'm going towards mid.
I'm at mid.
Huh?
Oh my! I just force powered him! Oh, and he just pearled back. Tate, I don't have a close range weapon.
Neither do I.
This guy take no knockback! Stay away, nerd. Nerdsicle, go away from me. Get back.
I'm trying to
build that wall. I just died because I went to spawn on someone's island, and it made me teleport into the void.
You ready for this?
Nope.
We've got a nuke targeting device.
Oh, put on the people next to us. It'll blow them up.
Yeah, but then it also will blow us up.
I don't care. So it'll be funny for the video. Do it. Do it. Do it. Blow us up. Blow us up. Do it.
I've got floating heads.
Do it. Do it, Tate. Not... Come on. Just blow them up.
Fine.
Oh, yep, it's on our island. Oh, no, he's killed my horse! Ah! How dare you? Uh-oh. No! He killed me. I hope he dies to the explosion. Oh my goodness, lag. It didn't even hit him!
I killed him. I killed someone with it.
I'm going over to these nerds. Because I need stuff. Alright, he's gone. He's still playing with us, just he had to hang up. So, time to kill nerds with a spoon. The wooden spoon of greatness. Okay, I'm used to Tate commentating. I don't know what to do. PvP! Get
Be
killed
gone!
By my spoon, nerd. An ender pearl. Oh my goodness, all the lucky blocks. I just heard someone. Wait, I got this blue one! OP lucky block rule. TNT rain. Oh. Why did I... Uh-oh. Hopefully it's not that often. Okay, it just blew up that entire thing. That's great. Time to fight these nerds, I guess. I don't know where Tate is. I'm sure he's somewhere. Hopefully not dead. And I'm dead. He's alive. That was so chaotic. You got him. Get up. Oh, get up. He has Axe of Perun. Watch out. That thing is deadly. Uh-oh. No. Ah! He got killed by Lagoon Gamer. Oh my. That was actually scary seeing that monster slime. Oh my goodness. That village. No. John. John. No, get out of here, you stupid slime. Go. What? Oh, Tate's gone. He is teleported to a random Blair. I hope he doesn't die. Because, you know. He was killed by himself.
Bruh.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Okay, I don't really ask for likes that often, so can we get a total of 3 likes on this video? That would be much appreciated. And subscribe if you're new, because this is the new channel, and I need my subs back. My 5 subscribers that I'm thankful for. I need you guys back. I hope you came to my new channel, but if you didn't, then I guess I can't really do anything about that. Force powers! Such a shame that they ruined the new Star Wars movie.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
Be Such- gone!
What? Take the Force, you nerds, to call! I love Star Wars, like the old Star Wars, even the prequels. I love the prequels. They, honestly, the prequels have the best, like, choreography out of all of them. The new Star Wars movies have, like, the worst choreography I've ever seen in a movie. Like, why are they screaming? Why are they screaming every 5 seconds? The Jedi meditate and have to be calm. Use the Force to use a lightsaber. And Finn's over here just like, oh, I picked up a lightsaber, I can use it now. No, shut up, Disney. You need Force powers to use a lightsaber. That's just how it works. Also, Like, it's just, I don't even know what the movies were. I was very disappointed. They should have just ended Star Wars at the prequels, and then that would have been fine. But no, Disney was like, oh, this is doing pretty good. Let's make, like, you know, 5 other ones. That's a smart idea. How does this go from me playing Lucky Blocks to complaining about Star Wars? I don't know. Okay, back to playing Minecraft. Come here, nerd. Oh! You can't. Ow! Ow! Die, you nerd!
Be gone!
Get force powered! Haha! I am the greatest Jedi ever lived! Nerd! Oh my goodness! Please don't be like super stacked. Axe up a room! Okay, we're doing pretty good, even though Tate is gone. We will remember you. Oh, I have a hot potato! No! I have a hot potato! I have a hot potato! I must pass it on! Oh, no, 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 no. No, come here, nerd! Ow! Ah, ha, ha. I got a void charm! The void charm, best item in the whole Lucky Block game mode. By far. Best item. A gravity gun, not that good. Yeah, sharpness, yeah. Blah. Melon. Oh, it's not the melon launcher. Oh! No, 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 no. Go away from me. Go away from me. Go back to your home, Bob. Nope. 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 I'm going into the void. Void charm. I'm good. Okay. I'm good now. I will never die. Plumbee never dies. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. Uh-oh. Stop trying to bow me, nerd. Stop trying to bow me and be good at the game. Yes! Haha. I don't know what- the gravity gun. Whee! Da-da-da. Oh, TNT! Okay, this is the round that we win. The first Plumbee the Pumpkin video ever. We are going to win. We must. Ah, eat this. Ah, never mind, go, what? Why? Me very sad. Oh, I got doggos. Yes! I got Bella, Max, and Bailey. Get out. No one likes you, Bailey. No, I said get out, Bailey. Get out of here. Oh, I can make him sit. You're all in timeout. That way you stop following me. I am in ninja mode. I got the dice. I might die, but I might get full diamond armor. Hopefully it's full diamond. My stuff go! No, 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 no. That is... Oh, there it is. About to say, that is illegal if I lost my stuff. I am stacked. I got a bow. This is like what it would look like if I was actually good at UHC. But I'm garbage at UHC. Unreliable sword. Ah!
Yeah, it's rewind time.
I have no blocks! I have no blocks! No! I'm stuck here. At least I got a silverfish. Maybe! Yes! Made it! Alright, thank you whoever did that. Now I can leave my island and like go to mid and do stuff. So thank you for that. Need that. I have...
Congratulations, you played yourself.
I'm stuck! Uh-oh. Go away! No! Alright, guys. This is the last round here. I can't wait to... I really think... No! No!
Congratulations. You played yourself.
I was gonna get something super good and I can't open it! Why? Why? But anyway, what I was saying is I really think that this channel is gonna go a lot better. Because I'm not just gonna do, you know, stuff like Minecraft. I'm gonna do other games, mostly Minecraft. So if you do like Minecraft content, don't worry. Oh.
Yep, that's me.